I want to thank you for taking the time to listen to the PSoC Creator 101 training and work on each of the example projects. I hope you've learned about PSoC and PSoC Creator through this course, and that I've been a help in getting you started on your PSoC journey. PSoC has been the cornerstone of many great products, and I hope that PSoC has inspired some great ideas about your current project and your next one. You now have all of the starting skills that will enable you to blink an LED in software or in hardware, run some capsense buttons, modulate the frequency of an LED using a PWM, and to export your project into the top ARM IDEs, Kyle, IAR, and Eclipse. I'd like to take you through a brief overview of some other useful features in PSoC Creator. First, a couple of items to help you get started. We have the user guide and example code for all of our development kits on the Kits Project section of the start page. We have an example project finder, including access to source code without having to actually start the project. Next, as you're developing your project, you'll be using the component catalog filtered for the appropriate components for your specific device. You have the ability to add external components to your schematic to document your design. After you've built your project, you will have a results file with all of the resource utilization information. Finally, PSoC Creator makes finding documentation easy with the Document Manager. Great documentation is a passion of mine. With the Document Manager, you will have access to our application notes, component datasheets, TRM, and other key documentation.
This board has got four LEDs on it.
It really is a passion. I use PSoC in my own personal projects, and my team also uses PSoC Creator. They are required to attend my Cypress PSoC Academy class. I believe that that experience helps them make better decisions as they are developing our tools. But we also need your feedback on what to improve and what features you'd like to see the most. Please let us know via the survey that you'll be sent after downloading PSoC Creator. Or you can always send me comments to alan_hawse@cypress.com. I read them all. We can't always act on everything immediately, but because of your feedback, we've been able to improve the editor, add rubber banding, add the UDB editor, and a host of other smaller improvements. My goal is that PSoC helps you quickly make your dream a reality. I hope PSoC can be part of your journey in improving your product, your market, and a little piece, actually a big piece, of the world. Cypress is here to be your partner and to help simplify your design and open up new capabilities for you. For more information on getting started with the PSoC solution, you can check out the additional resources in this lesson or ask some questions on our developers forum. Also, keep an eye out for any PSoC workshops coming to your area. If one is nearby, I highly recommend taking a day to go to that event. Good luck with your designs. Thank you very much.